Good day, First Institutional. These are your announcements for Sunday, July 9th, 2017. We hope you're enjoying our Back to the Basics month, getting connected in Bible study, prayer, and worship. Don't forget to pick up your cup of joe and snack before heading to your Sunday Bible study class. Today, we want to let you know about our family life classes. Our men and young adults are studying the power of prayer in their context. The men are learning from Lord Teach Me to Pray, and our young adults are studying the prayer pulse. And they both meet on the lower level of the bodybuilding. Our women are breaking free each week on the main level of the bodybuilding, what it takes to live a free life in Christ. We have a class for married and engaged couples all about speaking their love language and what it takes to communicate in healthy, loving relationships. And for our parents, you have the opportunity to get the skills you need to be a great Christian parent in these troubling times. This specialized class, along with the marriage ministry, meet on the upper floor of the bodybuilding. We have a family life class just for you, so join one today. And while you're considering a Sunday Bible study class, don't forget about our Wednesday Bible study series, Mission Accountable, a study of the Book of Mark. You have two opportunities to join us, the middle of the day or evening. That's because pre-noonday prayer starts at 11:30 a.m., followed by Bible study at noon. Or you can join us for prayer, worship, and the Word on Wednesday at 6:30. Don't forget about our prayer and fasting times each Sunday and Wednesday. Our prayer ministry is here, ready to pray with you and for you. Congregational prayer opportunities can be found on the middle inside page of your bulletin. Also in your bulletin this week, information on the upcoming Tools for School Back to School Bash. We've partnered with the Salvation Army Croc Center for this free drive, breakfast, backpacks, haircuts, and more, all taking place on Saturday, July 29th from 7 to 11. It's free, so you can bring your entire family. Our women are going to lead worship later this month, and rehearsals are coming up this Tuesday and Thursday. All women are invited to join us for praise team rehearsal at 6, followed by the choir at 7:30. Our women will minister in song next Sunday. We're gearing up for the second quarterly business meeting taking place on Wednesday, July 19th. We'll have strategic planning updates along with the budget and other items for you to discuss and share. Our official meeting is at 6:30, but for those who can't attend in the evening, join us for the roundup at noon. Minutes from the previous meeting are available today at the Sanctuary Welcome Center. Our Welcome Center is where you can also get information on the new Library Ministry ebook app. The Wilma Rose Rainey Library has partnered with an ebooks company to offer books free for our children and youth. All you've got to do is pick up the form and let them know you're interested. We're ready to celebrate, are you? Don't forget banquet tickets and ads for our upcoming 112th Church and 40th Pastoral Anniversary celebration are still on sale. This September, we want a huge turnout for all our Sunday and Wednesday worship services, as well as our community service project and anniversaries concert. You can get information on all things anniversary at the Welcome Center or on our website. FIBC, there are lots of ways you can stay connected and get involved in ministry. Visit our website, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, or download our app. And start taking the next steps as you join a fellowship and get connected. These are your announcements for the week. Have a blessed day.